And I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts saying, "Come and see." And I saw, and behold, a white horse. There's a man going round taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody won't be treated all the same. There'll be a golden ladder reaching down when the man comes around. The hairs on your arm will stand up at the terror in each sip and in each sup. Will you partake of that last offered cup or disappear into the potter's ground? When the man comes around.
All right, we're going to go down. We're going to go to village of Karachinar. All right, we're going to check that town out. Then we're going to go a little bit up, then go to Zavarak. It's that simple. You guys good, right?
We're good.
All right, Gilly, let's move.
Your mission, so?
What?
Is this your mission to me?
Keep going straight, then we're gonna make first right, alright?
Alright.
I'll let you know when. Stay in the middle of the road.
Okay.
Slow down a little bit, let them catch up.
Alright.
They ain't got no fucking VTEC on their shit. Alright, keep going. They're here. Oh shit.
What?
We just got hit.
Are we gonna keep going?
I'm gonna continue driving.
You guys see any enemy? Back up down there. Stop.
No.
Right there. To the left. We're taking a shot.
Oh shit.
You guys getting fucked. I see him. Get that Mark 19 going, dude. I'm reloading. Fire, I think we got him.
We have to stay inside the circle area to make sure it's all clear.
Alright, okay.
Five in.
Alright, so let's get in.
So let's stop at the crossroad and then
right. See
what's going on, if there is anything.
Yeah, drive us somewhere where we got a cover.
Oh, fine. Right here, or?
Yeah, anywhere, brother. Like, just pick your spot. So move your vehicle to the right side a little bit, up in the hill, overwatching the town.
Right here, I'm backing up right here.
Left side of the road, fucking northwest. Bearing 290.
At the crossroads?
Yeah, like there is. You won't be able to see it from here.
No, I see it. There's a little lump.
You see it?
Yeah. Donovan, do you have a demo charge? Yeah.
Do you have a firing device?
Yep.
Alright, well, there's a trash pile.
Yeah.
About 71
get
meters
this truck
ahead of you,
up in the hill. Cover Donovan.
And, you see the lump next
I'll be
to the trash
I'll be
pile?
The gunner. I'll come down there.
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, go over there and do a control det, and then return back to the gas station.
Wait up, Donovan, wait up. Don't leave Longo right now. We won't be able to cover you.
Hey, wake up.
Who the fuck?
I can confirm from this distance that this is an IED for sure.
Yo, when he does the det, I have to get off my gun, otherwise I'm gonna take shrapnel in the face.
I see the freaking thing right here.
It's fine. Hurry up, get behind my truck.
You want to open the door?
Nah, that's fine.
Now look at this explosion.
Fucking climb up the hill, you fucking weak fuck.
You open your door, Soap, and...
Alright. Here we go.
Don't open the door.
Getting 3, 2, 1.
I probably wouldn't stand there, crazy.
Yep,
that was shit, that thing fucking shook my truck.
Wait for the shrapnel.
Holy shit.
That was a good debt.
Hey,
yo.
Somebody keeps poking me, can you move him in here?
No, that's whale guy or whatever. He's just gonna like talk over our fucking our radio.
Well, watch, he's coming for you.
Hold your fire.
You killed my brother. Oh, he's running towards the vehicle.
Mister.
Wait up. Don't run towards my vehicle. My guy's gonna shoot you. Don't run towards the vehicle. Hold up right here. Hold up right here.
Mister.
I get it. Hold up right here.
No.
Guys, watch your fire, dude. Let me pat him down real quick.
Killed my brother.
Mister.
Alright, hey, what's going on? Why the fuck did he move that close to our goddamn Humvee?
He comes to tell you where Taliban is. You kill him. Why? Why, Mister?
Rest of your fucking brothers and your sisters that if you come that close to your Humvee, you're getting
food
fucking
rations,
lit up.
Mister?
I mean, you can have
American
as many food
bad.
Rations as you want, but
kill
I...
brother. He did nothing bad.
Alright, okay. Who got information? Do you have the same info that your brother had?
No. You killed brother. He knew.
Okay, so what can you tell us?
Shama.
I don't give a shit about your brother. He ran towards our fucking vehicle, dude. We thought it was a fucking threat. I don't give a shit.
I don't give a shit.
I will shoot your ass. You want 50 goats? Shut the fuck up before I kill your ass. Gilly, fucking target these dudes in his fucking melon head.
Okay.
The tribal leader.
You want me to shoot him in the dick too?
Stand by.
What
fuck you, piece of shit.
You can't do that.
Well, fuck him. He was probably a Taliban insurgent.
We're just wasting our time up here. He's trying to distract us with something. Dude. Southwest.
Shot at, we'll stop at a compound inside the town. We'll hold the compound.
Enemy to the right.
Bearing 280 approximately.
Reloading. Fuck. Keep going straight. Keep moving. Keep pushing.
We're pushing. We just RPG.
We're now.
Right there. Go right. Go right. Get inside the compound. To our right. Here we go. Move, dude. Here we go. Get out of your truck. House on top, right there.
Right there, God. It's my overwatch.
I'm right behind you.
flanking this motherfucker. Enemy down.
Yep, he's down. Got another one.
Enemy down. Are we searching for intel on any of these guys? Guess that's a no.
Hold on, you guys good? Where's Gille at?
Behind me, should be.
Gille, you alright?
Yo, get on top, post up, on top.
Gille, are you alright?
Gilly's down, dude.
Moving up towards your position.
Come on, let's go. Let's go, Gille, come on.
Disco down.
Snap, get down. There's somebody is like right in front of somewhere.
Alright guys, I just got on HQ. They give us permission to use air, so Eagle 1 is still raid is on standby, so I have artillery and air, so let me know where.
Reloading, I'm down to one box, I need ammo.
Roger, I'm gonna mark the spot where you're gonna send a freaking air support, alright? You hear me, Soap? Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Then respond, nigga.
I am, I'm using my radio.
I couldn't hear you, that's why I said.
Ah, what the fuck, dude? These radios are shit.
Hey, KrazyBee.
What's up?
I'm fucking down to one box, dude.
Alright, no problem.
Alright, let me know when you marked it.
Alright, you see that attack? Up in the map?
No, I don't see any marker.
Really?
Oh yeah, I see a marker. You want me to call an airstrike right there?
Do the strafing run, dude. No, not the rockets.
Alright.
Guys, get behind the house.
One.
Get off the roof. Whoever's up in the roof, Donovan might be. Get off the roof. Get back, Donovan. Don't worry about it, dude. Just fall back, Donovan.
Fireworks.
What's the ETS up?
Must have dropped his radio or something.
No, his radio is acting up. That's the problem. You said you have only one box?
Yeah, I probably don't have that.
Oh yeah. Nope, there's still guys there.
One guy up in the open.
Alright, how was that?
That was a good one. You got him?
Yeah, I got that guy.
Alright. Alright guys, follow me.
I'm gonna use the pistol from now on.
Did you guys take out the mortar team that was behind our building?
The mortar team?
That's a negative. Could you mark it for us?
Well, he's right outside my building, so I'll take him out.
Alright. Roger.
Found some crazy stuff right there.
Yep, good job taking out that technical, guys. I didn't even see it, I just see the fucking
mortar team
dead bodies.
Is down.
Roger that. We're just scooping through the town, try to see if anybody's alive or dead.
Taking
shot, we taking shot.
Yeah, we need to find a higher up building.
We're at a higher up building.
I think I'm gonna fucking take a PKP or something.
It's towards south.
Look
truck.
This,
up, fool.
Look at this loser.
I probably put like 2 boxes in that motherfucker.
Hold on, it was you guys who took him down?
Yeah.
Holy shit, dude.
That guy's not gonna be able to free.
That dude looks like fool got sniped.
I shot him in the head a couple times.
He said a couple times, like one wasn't enough. He was like,
yeah.
Just to make sure, you know.
Just to make sure that he doesn't stand up again and try
yeah.
this thing up.
I mean,
you
know, I shot the eagle
enough,
a couple times too.
It sends a message to everyone else.
Yep. I think Gilly took out the freaking driver. And freaking Donovan just lit up the whole fucking truck and killed the truck.
Love that thing so no one else could drive that.
Yeah. Good job on that fire though, Donovan.
No problem.
Alright.
Yo, where were you at?
Yeah, fucking Upham from Saving Private Ryan, you bitch.
Yeah, Upham.
Where's ammo? Alright, I'm back.
Yo, fucking our boy up here, Donovan, needs ammo, dude. It's in the truck, right?
Yeah.
No, yeah, Donovan. Donovan, come up here.
What's up?
Are you gonna ask me something, or are you just gonna like?
Oh yeah. Rolling in 3, 2, 1. All right. So welcome. Team leader, KrazyBee. By the way, good job on the heroic actions today in Zavarok. How do you feel your men performed today?
My men fought like a true fighter, you know, freedom fighter, fighter who believes that freedom is the right way for every person to live, you know, and I'm very happy with my guys, you know, they did what they were taught to do, and they excelled, all right, especially my two guys, Donovan and Gilly. My MG guy and my sniper guy took out the fucking technical that was, you know, doing shitload of damage to the surrounding areas.
Alright, I don't know, about this, if you want to talk about this, but I've heard among your soldiers that you've lost a soldier in the previous operation, Is that true, and can you give me some details on that?
Oh, yeah, no problem. I mean, it's really hard for me to, you know, go into fully detail with you, but, you know, I can give you a short answer. Yep, we did. His name was Dominic, and it was his first patrol. It was his first mission, and the mission was to, like, go drive around the town in Kunduz, Afghanistan, and basically... go and destroy the weapon and ammo caches inside the compound of this so-called warlord down there. And when we were going down there, you know, we got hit by an IED and Dominic just couldn't recover out of it.
I heard that the U.S. military is putting in a new camo pattern. They're replacing MARPAT, and they're putting in a new camo pattern. I believe you're wearing it called multi-cam. What do you believe? What's your thoughts on the multi-cam uniform?
The only thing I gotta say is multicam is way better than stupid ACUs.
Alright. Do you put faith in your equipment, in your Humvees, your firearms, your camo uniforms, your optics? Do you put, do you have faith in those?
Yeah, I have faith in my rifle. You know, this is Mark 19. I got EOTech, I got fucking, not EOTech, my bad, I got fucking PAC 15, and I got, you know, short fry.
This is, international television, I see you.
Check
what?
Out that C-130, guys. I don't know if you can see it or not. You guys see it?
Oh, yeah. Wow, that's amazing. You guys do that regularly, and, oh my god!
Oh shit,
was that
got hit.
Was that
crazy? It's going down.
Yeah, I see it, man. Shit. Alright, we gotta wrap it up, dude. We gotta go fucking check for the survival. Cut the camera.
Can I record it?
Cut the camera, dude. Cut the camera. All right.